In an old cemetery in the small town of Mt Vernon, New Hampshire, lays a granite guard dog in a state of never-ending vigil and mourning over his master, taken too soon from this earth. The headstone of William G. Bruce provides the short narrative of his tragic ending. He was accidentally shot while hunting on October 27, 1883. William G. Bruce's family has had deep roots in the town of Mt Vernon, and Bruce was a respected man in town. He was an avid hunter and suffered a grave wound while hunting alone. Bruce was out fox hunting and accidentally blew his arm off with his own gun. At the time, it was speculated that his hound dog, scenting a fox, might have led to the eager Bruce making an unwise grab for the loaded weapon. He died the same day of his accident, but not before his wife, Augusta Whittemore Bruce, was rushed to his deathbed. William Bruce was as industrious and frugal, and left his wife a substantial sum of money. Augusta Bruce used some of this inherited wealth to commission noted Peterborough, New Hampshire, monument maker Peter Brennan to craft a fitting memorial for her departed husband. Mrs. Bruce paid $35 for the two headstones for her and her husband, and $145 for the granite dog, who has since the late 1800s remained faithfully by his master's side in perpetual vigilance as his stone guardian in the afterlife.